Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to a non-clickbait Fortnite video. Now, these are pretty rare on the platform, so make sure you hit that like button if you do enjoy this little video I made. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the new emotes coming to Fortnite that were, of course, leaked a while ago, but we are still wondering exactly when these will release into Fortnite. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the description of the emote, have some gameplay of the emote in the background, and also give you guys the official release date for the upcoming emotes in Fortnite Battle Royale. So make sure to hit that like button if you do enjoy this video. It does help me on such a saturated platform, which is YouTube today. Now let's get into the new emotes and when I suspect them to release, of course based on previous releases of emotes in Fortnite Battle Royale. So first up, we have to talk about this new emote called the Boogie Down emote, set to release really soon, probably around August the 12th, sometime around there, maybe August the 13th. Boogie Down is an epic emote that'll be coming to the game, and it actually looks pretty cool. I mean, they're kind of running out of emote ideas at the moment, to be honest, but this is one that is original. It's not kind of recycling of another emote that's already in the game, like the Infinite Dab was for the Dab emote. Those two were pretty similar. This looks like a completely new concept, completely new dance emote, and I'm pretty hyped for it. It'll retail for 800 V-Bucks, which is the equivalent of being, of course, an epic rarity emote in the game. You can expect it to turn up in the item shop on August the 12th or August the 13th. The second new dance emote that will be releasing in the Fortnite item shop real soon is called Living Large. Now, this makes your character pretty much move his arms up and down. It does have some nice music to go with it. It's kind of like a relaxing tone of music with, of course, an original dance, so I do like it. I mean, it's only rare. I do not like it as much as Boogie Down, but Living Large is still some unique dance where the guy is moving his hands up and down, so yeah, it does look pretty cool, and I can't wait to see this in game. Honestly, I may even pick it up. It will retail for 500 V-Bucks, otherwise known as $5, and we're expecting this to actually come in real soon in the next few days. So within 2 or 3 days of this upload, this emote should have already been released. Make sure to leave a comment down below telling me what you think of this, because I'm not really sure what to think about the new Living Large emote that will be coming to the item store soon. So let me know what you think about it. The next emote we are going to be talking about is Hand Signals. Now this will come out pretty soon, around August the 10th. Sometime around there is when I'm expecting this emote to release. So not long, guys, but it is basically this guy moving his hand to make signals. It kind of looks like one of those guys who would be using sign language in real life. If you've seen those guys around, that is what this emote reminds me of. So again, leave a comment down below telling me what you think of the hand signals emote. Now this is a common one, and I'm expecting it to release around August the 10th, guys. So that was the third new emote coming to Fortnite. There is actually one more, and this is arguably the best one out of the collection. I'm really excited to get my hands on this emote because it is an amazing emote, and this is pretty much the best emote we've gotten in a while. It is another original dance, but it does have good instrumentals and a good rhythm. It's very unique, and I can say that for myself because I've never seen anyone do a dance like this before ever. So props to Epic Games for, you know, getting this into the game in the future. Now the fourth emote that will be coming out real soon is called Intensity. Now you guys may have seen this emote around, but basically this guy is lifting his finger up and then he does a bit of a dance, which is pretty unique. I don't know how to really describe it, but there is gameplay in the background for you to look at. Now the instrumental on this gameplay is absolutely amazing, and it is one of the reasons why I will be picking this up. It is another epic dance, so it will retail for 800 V-Bucks, and it's going to come out along with the archetype skin, meaning we're probably going to see it on August 6th, something like that. If you guys want to find out when the archetype skin will release, go ahead and click onto my other video. I actually made a video on it and why it is not included in the Twitch Prime pack, which essentially explains everything we know about its release and how you can get your hands on it. You will unfortunately have to invest even more V-Bucks into it instead of course, using your Twitch Prime account to receive it for free. Anyways, guys, in this video, I was going through four of the new emotes that will be coming to Fortnite Battle Royale real soon. Make sure to leave the like on this video because it will help me out to create non-clickbait Fortnite informative content that isn't 10 minutes and dragging on and on and on with boring gameplay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. My name is Emo Tiger, and peace out, guys.